Welcome to the wonders of life. Today we will start from little creatures and go all the way to the huge ones. There's a cell called Zyve. Zyve is a simple creature. It only needs some food to grow and keep living. Its one and only purpose for living is living. Zyve is not able to think, so it doesn't have to find a reason for anything. Zyve does not pay for rent or buy newspapers just for coupons. Zyve has a simple life in this gorgeous yet flawless design. A life everybody desires. Until something happens. After thousands of years eating and running away from dangers, Zyve finally evolves into something different. This change is nothing like you say that you will change your life for the better at midnight and you just forget everything you said until the sun rises. This change is real. Thanks to the change, Zyve is more complex now. It can see further locations. Also, it has to fight against other animals for food. Competition causes our little Zyve to grow. Let's see what will happen next. Overcompetition doesn't let Zyve keep living in water, so it tries to find another way. Zyve's new form leads to making him bigger and smarter. Also, he has something called legs now. These things provide new ways of finding food outside of the water. And here it goes, our little Zyve grew up and is taking its first steps. A wonderful piece of the greatest system, the nature. But the system made a mistake and created humans. Actually, humankind was intended to protect and develop this system, but they abused their abilities for their selfish desires. At some point, they even started to have conflicts with each other. And of course, that led to something that shouldn't happen. The system whose sole purpose is to run everything silently and flawlessly started to have conflicts with humans, with its own creature. Humans were cutting down the trees, so the system was planting them. The system was determined to get rid of every human and every building that humans made. fight has finished. The system of life finally got rid of the mistakes. The humans were gone and the buildings were destroyed. But were all the humans villains? Of course they ruined the system, but what was their purpose? If it's just trying to guard their beloved ones, couldn't they find a better way? Humans were dumb. They thought they were smart, but only some of them knew what real happiness was. The peace of living. Being one with the environment. This is a problem with more complex creatures. They think more, but they don't feel more. They don't appreciate the beauty.